My name is Rahul. I am still in the field of logistics. I am doing this video to avail the World Skill Council certificate. I understand the aspect of customer services, sourcing, procurement, product planning, scheduling, packaging and assembly. And I know it is inevitable for all companies in the present situation to ensure that the products are shipped in the most economical, safe, efficient and timely manner. I am interested in the cost saving of company and more satisfied customers and hence inbound, outbound and reverse logistics. I know the business activities that extended beyond the national boundaries and that is why international business management is important. I understand business agreements, trade blocks and institutional support for international business. The process of storing goods which are to be distributed helped me to realize that how important warehouse management is in stocking, maintaining and controlling to work in this field. Freight and transport management has shown me the importance of shipment and both the people and the material and how to reduce the freight expenses. Increasing customer service, improve warehouse efficiency and productivity. Retail management helped in the overseeing the distribution and selling the product directly to the customers and how to save time and ensure the customer easily located the desired goods and return home with a satisfied. And I understand that it was one of the fastest growing career in the industry with a temptations growth in economy. The execution of business activities that direct towards the flow of goods and services from the products to customer and end user. This is what marketing and services management has taught me. Export and import management has enabled me to get to know in such a way that one can identify the foreign market, product development, financial process, documentation and also seeing goods or services from one country to another. Commercial shipping management helped to plan a execute shipment process to ensure smooth functioning of the same and I like the way to how shipping management and logistics management are considered in the same but are indeed two different things. Through organizational behavior and management, understood the systematic study of action and activities that people exhibit within the organization and this course has been helped to test my skill and learn to improve quality and productivity to match global standards.